Welcome to Grass Day Macy on this Thursday, May 21st. I hope you're doing well, Macy. Let's jump into today's announcements. And Macy, let me say this right away at the beginning. I am not being lazy. In fact, I'm respecting your time. There's just no reason for me to spend a lot of time on this. I mean, you're a sharp student. You know what's going on. There's no need for me to insult your intelligence. You'll have an exam on Friday, you know that already. There's nothing to turn in. You have no incompletes. And Macy, you know, you're watching video number 3 today. Okay? So that's it. Now again, Macy, if you get behind this week, that's no problem. I've told you this every day. You're welcome to take your exam next week. None of that matters to me. I will email the exam to your mom on Friday, but you do not have to take it on Friday. Okay, Macy, that's it. Very proud of you and what you've done this year. I will talk to you on Friday when I go over the exam with you. And if you don't take the exam on Friday, then don't listen to Friday's intro video until the day you take the test. Okay, have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions.